with the device.
Where does the ferrite go?
There's a couple areas that you can put it on, and you're going to have to be imaginative.
Oh, my.
Anyway, well, Kevin, does that help you with the understanding?
Are there diagrams?
There are diagrams. Go ahead, Kevin. Oh, is it like noise? Now let me give you the top three. You ready? Number four, grow lights from the illegal harvesting of marijuana in the attic. Number three, flat screen TVs. Number two, solar panels, or that could be number one. And then also my neighbor has a timer light, and I think it's Chinese made. And he's been really great about it. Anyway, it generates noise when it comes on after midnight, so it's a problem. And then, of course, if she's got a Chinese vibrator that's unregulated, you can have all kinds of man-made noise and women-made noise, dimming of the light, lots of screaming and lots of splatter over.
Evan Rude?
A what?
Evan Rude?
I don't know what that is. What is that? Is that a, like an add-on to a black hole?
The boat motor.
Oh, was she being motorboated? Is that what he's asking, Mark?
I can't follow up with this.
I think he's asking about motorboating.
My God.
Camarillo, Mark is in Lake Almanor in the Northern Sierras. Andy is in Eugene or something, Oregon. And Ultimate Golf. Where are you again?
Somewhere.
I'm in Seguro Valley, so I'm in Arcadia, in Temple City area, in Los Angeles County.
He's like 2 hours from me, maybe an hour and a half.
How fast do you drive?
Kevin, you sound good up here in the Sierra Nevada mountains, over.
Cool, thank you. So there's two of you. I think I don't hear the other person.
Back, go ahead and take a transmission.
He is about a 4-5 here. You're about a 4-5 here, Kevin. Oh, I barely hear you over the noise. You're about maybe a 3-5 here. Well, thank you, sir.
I'll take the 35,
whatever you got. Thank you.
That's up in Washington State. So, I think we have the whole coast here covered.
Wow. I think we're, like, north to south.
Well, yeah, we got San Diego, right?
No.
We did.
Who?
I have to check my log.
No, we didn't have any San Diego, did we, Mark?
I don't think so.
Anyway, good to hear you, Kevin, from San Gabriel Valley. I don't ever talk to the San Gabriel Valley. What are you doing out there? What are you running over there? What's your radio and antenna? Is it a G5 RV Junior?
I am not sure. Some other ham guy sold it to me, and it came with a Baylin and all the other stuff.
Right, well, the full one works 10 through 80, the other's 10 through 40. Sounds like you have the junior. The ladder line on that is pretty short, and it takes 10 to 15 feet. And you have the full size.
Okay.
And then it's 51 feet on each leg. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I have the same thing on my doublet.
All right, don't freak him out, Al.
No, just tune around. We are usually on 7233 or 7222. You just got to tune around there and find your people.
Anytime, Kevin. Al is a bit of a joker, so half the time I take everything with a grain of salt. But good to hear you on here, and you're welcome to jump in the conversation at any time. This is Mark, K650J, Lake Eleanor.
Yeah, and this is 7233 after dark, so we get a little carried away. Sorry about that.
7880. Yeah, don't let Al break up.
I'll let him break down the band. He's going to be a real jerk, but he's just kidding.
Was that the 87 something V?
Alpha Alpha 7 Alpha Victor.
He's the one in Oregon.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my extra and see if I can get a short assignment.
Roger. Well, thanks for coming in, but you're welcome to stay. And we just are, you know, up between 22 and 33, and maybe a few points in between, depending on the QR Mexico and the band. But no, there's not really any other way to do it. You just got to kind of tune around, see what you hear, and see what you like. And what time are you usually on?
I'm building a go box so that I can set up easier. Right now, I have just everything sprawled across the dining room table.
Oh, Roger, you're trying to get a place for your station.
Yeah, I'm usually mobile deployed. I may drive out.
Roger, okay. Well, mobile and portable is fine, as long as you have a good antenna.